but this may be the longest 4 miles of his career, because the bonus point, the race, maybe even the championship lies on this final lap. Michael will break the record with the most victories in a season for the IndyCars. If he can score his 21st career win, he climbs the hill, and Michael Andretti. And the Newman Haas Lola has taken the win here at Road America.
That was one of the hardest fought races we have seen all year.